got suicide on my mind, man. It's not nice. Ain't much point, you know what I mean? Another 20 years at best of this shit. Or eternal fucking peace. It's not that difficult, man. It's just a question of the fucking rolling stones to do it. Life's only gonna get worse, man. That's a fact. In the meantime, even weed ain't helping at the moment, mate. Fucking hell, I'm in trouble. Just don't want it anymore, man. Got no will to live, man. It's gone. So when I'm high, when the weed does what it's supposed to, I feel happy, but it's just a fucking plaster over cancer, mate. There ain't no fucking fixing this kind of fucked up, man. Again, it ain't me, it's the rest of the world, mate. I fucking hate it all. Hate them. Fucking lying, hustling cunts. I'm the most honest person I know, man. It's a lonely world when you're the only honest person in that world. I fucking hate women, despise them. Most of them, these fucking cunts, scam eyes. I do it to wind them up, but I don't know how they do it, mate. Evil fucking twisted cunts. I don't know any vindictive men. I'm not saying there ain't vindictive men out there, but in 42 years I haven't met any, and I've met a fucking billion evil bitch cunt whores. I don't deserve my dick, mate, none of them. They can go and sit on a fucking cucumber, mate. Cuntless fucking whores. Right, okay. I should be doing an angry song, really, shouldn't I? But I'm not gonna. Why are women such fucking arse fucking weirdo cunts, man? Just why are they so fucked up? It's because all they've got is this fucking, in their fucked up crazy heads, they think they've got the power over men, and it's all they've got because they feel worthless, most of them. And they think, oh, disgust me. Women disgust me. I can't live without them. No, no. Why are you fucking giving me the wrong song, you cunt? Thank you. like every dishonest, scamming, hustling whore woman dies in a pool of their own vomit. And I will never take that back.